Hello student, how are you? Fine. Now here we discuss about some question of miscellaneous exercise. You know that exercise 8.2 does not ask for your board exam. So only here we discuss about some question which are asked for your board exam. Question number 1 of miscellaneous exercise. Find the area under the given curve and given line. Number 1, y is equal to x square and the line x is equal to 1, x is equal to 2 and the x axis. First, sketch a rough diagram of y is equal to x square. Here y is equal to x square is a parabola and we know that x square is equal to 4by. Y becomes a x axis of this parabola. Coefficient of y is a positive. So positive direction of y axis becomes axis of parabola and 0, 0 satisfy this equation. So 0, 0 becomes vertex of this parabola. So this type of graph we get for given parabola. Clear? Now line x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 2 given. And we want to show that area of this region A, B, C, D. Here, area of region A, B, C, D is equal to, we know that formula, x is equal to 1, 2, 2, that is limit 1, 2, 2, y dx. So, is equal to 1, 2, 2. Here y is equal to x square dx and integration of this is equal to, we know that x raised to 3 upon 3 and apply limit 1 to 2. So is equal to 1 by 3. Now fb minus fa. So b is equal to 2. So 2 raised to 3 minus a is equal to 1. So 1 raised to 3. Clear? So is equal to 1 by 3 into 2 raised to 3, that is a 8, minus 1 raised to 3, that is a 1, okay? So, is equal to 8 minus 1, that is 7 upon 2, square unit. This becomes area between given curve, line x is equal to 1, x is equal to 2, and the x-axis, clear? Similarly, number 2 in the same question given, curve y is equal to x raised to 4, line x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 5. So area between curve line x is equal to 1, x is equal to 5 and x axis is equal to area A is equal to 1 to 5 y dx and applying same get answer. Okay, question number 2 not ask for this exam, your board exam. Now question number 3rd. Question 3rd. Find the area of region lying in a first quadrant and bounded by y is equal to 4x square, line x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1 and y is equal to 4. Here x is equal to 0 line given, that is a y axis. Here y is equal to 4x square is a one type of parabola, we know that. And we know that which type of graph we want we get for this curve. Y is equal to 4x square. line x is equal to 0, that is y axis. Y is equal to 1 and y is equal to 4. Here we want to get area of only this region A, B, C, D. So area of region A, B, C, D is equal to integration 1 to 4 x dy. Here we use y axis, line y is equal to 1, y is equal to 4. So we take a definite integration y is equal to 1 to 4 x dy. So integration 1 to 4, here x is equal to 4, take this side and apply square root on both sides. So we get a y raised to 1 by 2 upon 2 dy. Clear? So is equal to 1 by 2. Integration of y raised to 1 by 2 is equal to y raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2. 3 by 2. And apply limit 1 to 4. Clear? So is equal to, here 2 to cancel. We get 1 by 3. And FB minus FA, that is 2 raised to 3 by 2 minus 1 raised to 3 by 2. So is equal to 1 by 3. Here square root of 4 is a 2. And 2 raised to 3 is equal to 8 minus 1. So is equal to 7 upon 3 square unit. Okay. This becomes area of required region. Now next question, question number 4. Sketch the graph of y is equal to mod of x plus 3 and evaluate minus 6 to 0 mod of x plus 3 dx. First we sketch graph of mod of x plus 3. Here y is equal to mod of x plus 3 given. So x plus 3 less than 0 becomes if x less than minus 3. So if x less than minus 3, then x plus 3 is negative. So mod of x plus 3 becomes minus x plus 3. Clear? You know. And if x greater than minus 3, then this become positive. So x plus 3 is positive. So mod of x plus 3 is equal to x plus 3. Now we sketch graph of y is equal to minus x plus 3 and y is equal to x plus 3 in a arc cell. For y is equal to minus x plus 3, that is minus x minus 3, prepare value table. For different value of x, we get different value of y. X is equal to minus 4, then minus 4 plus 3 become minus 1, minus minus become plus 1, that is y is equal to 1. Clear? X is equal to take minus 5, then minus 5 plus 3 become minus 2 and minus minus become plus 2. X is equal to minus 6, so minus 6 plus 3 become minus 3 and minus minus become plus 3. So graph of this becomes x is equal to minus 4, here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and minus 6. X is equal to minus 4, then y becomes 1, here 1, 2, 3, minus 4, then 1, minus 5, then become 2, and minus 6, then become 3. So this type of graph we get, and for minus 3 this becomes 0. Similarly, for y is equal to x plus 3, here for different value of x get a value of a y. Here x is equal to minus 3 then become 0, x is equal to minus, here minus 2, then here minus 2 then become 1, and x is equal to minus 1, then here minus 1 then become 2. So x is equal to minus 3 then 0, x is equal to minus 2 then become 1, x is equal to minus 1 then become 2. So this type of graph we get. Clear? So this is a graph of y is equal to mod of x plus 3. Now here we calculate integration minus 6 to 0 mod of x plus 3 dx. Remember this here, mod of x plus 3 become negative if value of x less than minus 3 and become positive if x greater than minus 3. So this definite integration divided into two parts, minus 6 to minus 3 and minus 3 to 0. Clear? You know that. Now in a minus 6 to minus 3, that is in this portion, this become negative. So minus 6 to minus 3 minus x plus 3, remove this magnitude applying negative sign, plus here minus 3 to 0, in a minus 3 to 0, that is in this portion, this become positive. So x plus 3 dx. Clear? So is equal to minus, integration of this is equal to, we know that, x raised to 2 upon 2 plus 3x, and apply limit minus 6 to minus 3, plus your integration of this is equal to x raised to 2 upon 2 plus 3x, and apply limit minus 3 to 0. Clear? So is equal to, now apply fb minus fp, so minus into bracket, here b is equal to minus 3, so minus 3 square is 9 upon 2, here 3 into minus 3 become minus 9, minus into bracket minus 6 square is 36 upon 2, minus 6 into 3 become minus 18, bracket over, plus, now here 0, so this becomes 0, this is 0, that is for b equal to 0, this becomes 0, minus fa, here a is a minus 3, so replaced by minus 3, so minus 3 square is a 9 upon 2, here minus take inside, so minus, here minus 3 into 3 becomes a minus 9, so minus minus plus 9, clear? So is equal to minus into bracket 9 by 2 minus 9 minus 36 upon 2 becomes 18 minus minus plus 18 minus 9 upon 2 plus 9. Now simplify this, minus 18 plus 18 cancel, minus take inside, so we get here minus 9 by 2 plus 9 minus 9 by 2 plus 9, so is equal to here minus 9 by 2 minus 9 by 2 becomes minus 9, 9 plus 9 becomes 18, So is equal to 18 minus 9 equal to 9. Clear? Answer. Now last question of this chapter, question number 5. Find area bounded by a curve y is equal to sin x between x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 pi. First, sketch this rough diagram of y is equal to sin x. We know that which type of diagram we know that we get here. For 0, y is equal to sin 0, sin 0 equal to 0, so this becomes 0. For pi by 2, sin pi by 2 become 1. For pi, this becomes 0. For 3 pi by 2, this become minus 1. And for 2 pi, this become 0. Here pi, 3 pi by 2, and 2 pi. So this type of graph we get for y is equal to sin x. Here graph of y is equal to sin x is a symmetric about a x axis. So area of both region equal. Clear? Here area of region bounded by y is equal to sin x, line x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 pi becomes 2 times area of region bounded by this curve y is equal to sin x between 0 and the pi. Clear? So area of required region, is equal to 2 pi 0 to pi y dx is equal to 2 0 to pi, here y is equal to sin x dx. Clear? And we know that integration of sin x is equal to minus cos x, and apply limit 0 to pi. So is equal to minus, take outside, so minus 2, and apply limit cos pi minus cos 0. So is equal to minus 2 into cos pi is equal to minus 1, cos 0 is equal to 1, and apply minus sign. So is equal to minus 2 into minus 2 become 4 square unit. Okay. So remember this here. If this type of question given, then we draw a rough diagram and we solve this question. Okay. Now in the next lecture, we start a new chapter. Okay.